So all of this stuff needs to become natural. And I think it's important to get so skillful in the art of digging yourself out before you even pull on a front riser at all. You know, for I mean, I'm not talking about just near the ground. I'm talking about, you know, exploring all of this other stuff we've been discussing. I think you're not doing yourself a very good service to skip over that step of becoming a ninja at pulling it out of your butt. You know what I mean? Where you're really, really good at bumping those brakes sharply. I'm not talking about, oh my gosh, I'm low, I need to save myself. This is get off the front riser very quickly. If you're holding both, you come off of both quickly, and you spike the brakes to shift the pitch aggressively. And it is muscular. And if you're not strong enough to do it, you're going to pummel into the ground. Right? So you got to get strong enough to spike those brakes sharply and hold them down around that corner. And then keep flying the parachute all the way through it. Because you know what's going to happen after that. Right? I mean, there's times where you bounce off the ground a little bit and you pop up into the air. It ain't over. You have to keep flying your parachute. Right? Keep the canopy over your head, you know, in terms of the roll axis. Be ready to you know, sort of keep the speed up enough that you can get a second flare. Be ready to roll. If you're not good at PLFing, you have no business swooping. Right? You really need to be a well-rounded parachute pilot.
I love you.
Yee.
Nice one! As long as you're having fun.